Welcome, my artistic friends of the interwebs. Hey, listen, I was going to do some painting today. Actually, I was going to work on that Chuck Richards-inspired painting, kind of tell you where I was at with it, where I was planning on going, blah, blah, blah. And Mother Nature decided that she was going to start raining. And I've been doing that painting on my back deck, and for various reasons, but I won't get into all that. But needless to say, I will not be doing that today because it's liable to start pouring in another 5 minutes. It's been raining on and off. So, I wanted to do something for y'all. I decided to do an art hack video. Basically, something that I've ran across that seems to work awesome. I don't know if it'll fit your needs, but for me, it definitely does. So, when I first started painting, I used, all kinds of devices to mix my paints on and different palettes and whatnot, ones you hold and all kinds of stuff. One of the ones that I use the most now, especially if I'm going to be painting in the same place for a lengthy period of time, is I should give credit where credit's due. I was turned on to glass, not necessarily this kind of glass. I was turned on to glass by the amazing painter Tina Wagenhauser, legendary painter. And she had told me she only uses glass now. So every time she puts oil paint down onto a palette, it's a palette of glass. So one day, I'm at a thrift store, and I noticed that they had just a crazy abundance of these little hors d'oeuvres type of trays. Like a glass dish that's sectioned off. So yeah, I mean, I'm like, well, shit, this is the trick here. $2. $2. Normally, I put like my terps or turpentines in the middle here. Sometimes I mix it up. And it's sectioned. This has got 1, 2, 3, 4 main sections and then that middle section. Sometimes I also just use a big roundy. Now, the cool thing about this is that if you use any kind of a spatula or whatever, you can scrape your paint off like nothing. It really is a dream to clean up. And that's the kind of thing that I dig. That's the hack. You buy these for a couple of bucks. You're helping out the thrift store. I think this one here in particular, I got it like, I want to say the Goodwill. They all have, all the thrift stores have tons of this stuff. And it's so cheap. Sometimes you get them for a buck. So, and yeah, it's a heavy gauge glass. It's just nice. So there's your art hack for the day. Hopefully the weather will start straightening out and I can get back to painting. I don't mind having another day for that painting to dry. Because I've been doing a combination of wet and wet and wet on dry. So there you go. Anyway, everybody, I hope you're having a wondrous day. I'm going to probably put this up on my art channel. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube art channel, I'll try to put a link down below. If you're seeing this on my YouTube art channel, go check out my Facebook. Go check out my Facebook. Anyway, share, because, sharing is caring. Anyway, that's all I got for y'all. Thank you. See ya.